The athletes at the Gwangju Universiad main stadium had a tough day dealing with all the elements. Africa wins bronze. Now the women's 4x400 meter relay. Tough to set Universiad records here with conditions like this. Universiad record in this event was set back in 1983 in Edmonton, Canada, a time of 3 minutes 24.97 seconds. And as they come down the final straight, Poland, with Justyna Sweetie here on the anchor leg, win gold. Russia takes silver, the United States bronze. Malgorzata Holub of Poland, who won the 400 meters already here in Gwangju, is a double gold medal.